Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder here as I figure shit out in Fallout. We're inching towards the endgame slowly, and I have just had a tactical idea. I'm gonna stand here in the doorway. Assuming that he comes back, of course. Oh, okay. Apparently it doesn't work with the dog. Here we go. Before he occupied this room, and I was kind of thinking that if we can gather in here, and if I stand right in the doorway, blocking the others so that they can, well, if they want, they can shoot past me they can shoot past me, but they can't charge in like they are prone to do, then I could pull off some sneaky tactical shit right here. Whee! Oh, of course there are more of these now. May have those, but not the others. Whoa! I will leave these here for the moment. Might pick it up for now. I would say we have all the ammo we need. This door is locked. Good for us. Whee! Trucks! I think he's coming back. Okay, where's the dog? Dog, get in here. Shh. Dog, inventory. Stealth boy, I think we're in action. Right. Turn this one on and enter. Oh, a critical hit too. Let me save at this point. Whoa! Correction. Let me save here. Okay, are the others moving? Yep. Let me stand right here. Are you coming? Maybe not. Okay. Wow. you see a dead fishes. Nice. Okay, so I believe we have one more locker to loot. Done. Now I wonder. Damn it. They found the other door, I guess. Carry on. Well, at least Joke seems to be saying put fire. Minigun. Oh. Well, fuck. Okay. It was a beautiful plan, but it has its unpredictabilities. Right, since one of my objectives here is to keep the crew alive, I'm gonna load. This one. I don't think I can get these feathers to move. But let's get our loot again. Yes. Now, if I could trap the dog in here. Ah! Almost. Yep, everybody got around. Dog. Come here. Where is he? Yep, let's get in here. Yeah, in here. Now, everybody else, if you would coin the exit. And get out of the way. Fuck. I'm working on brilliance here, people. Brilliance, I say. Wait, did Ian just break through that? No, he didn't break through that door. Guys. Let's try this again. I just don't have the patience to get it working properly right now. So let's save again. Let's see if I can get this thing going.
Awesome.
Right, this requires yet another save. Yes, I know, I'm saving a lot. Can I exit combat? Groovy. People? Let's try the dog maneuver again. If I can just sort of pick them out one by one, that would be lovely. Ah! Oh fuck. Who else is moving? Okay. So they are out of the range, but he is not. Now, can I exit combat?
Yes.
People, clear out. In here, dog, you two. Save. Repeat. Wow. Drugs are awesome. Can we exit combat? Bullshit. Oh, here we go. Okay, it was fun while it lasted. Let's load. Have an idea. Now I'm gonna close up this door. Ah, almost. I saw the opportunity to lock the dog in there, but it didn't quite work. Okay, power armor, it is your time to shine now. Yep, everybody else, take the detour, kindly. Oh, okay, let's take the other one then. Probably heal up a little bit here. Alrighty. Hey, that was actually the first time I died today. Let's see if the dog lockup program will have any effect. Probably not. Then let me take the old entry. Seven. Psycho wearing off or something? And she's dead. We're just about to. The power armor holds from this distance at least. Yep. Double failure. Lothen. Let me try the other door again. Hey! You people! Power armor. Where's the dog? nasty business. At least I made my last save in a somewhat victorious point. Load. No. Load. That would not have been very nice. Ouch. Seriously, where's the dog? Four fucking points. This is going well. Just walk away. Apparently not. But I can make them come to me. Sort of. That was the sound of facepalm. If I keep sticking my ass in the doorway. Shakes up the options just a little bit. The mutants are focused on me for the moment. Let's risk it.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Alright, I'm going to return to this point instead. Reload. Reload and then damn it! I had the dog right in there. People, you stay on this side of the door. Dog, you stay on this side of the door. Nope. I'll just wait a little bit. Maybe he'll wander. Yep, wandering there. Gotcha. Save again. Whoops, that would be my phone.